Checks in for your lady bands. Crystal Falcon Rose Central, number 13, Sammy Farmer. Her first, and the team's first.
Thank you.
Central, number 12, Lexi Knatzer, her first and the team's second.
Thank you.
Personal foul, Monroe Central, number 35, Maggie Haney. Her first, and the team's fourth. Sammy Farmer checks back in for your Lady Bears.
Thank you.
Personal foul of penalty, number 21, Madeline Pointer. Her second and the team's seventh. Leah Osborne returns to the floor for the Lady Bears. Sammy Farmer returns to the Golden Bear lineup.
Sydney Patterson.
Returns to the floor for the Lady Bears. Personal foul, Monroe Central, number 12, Lexi Fancer. Her second, and the team's first of the half. Second and the half. Eileen Porter. Returns to the Golden Bear lineup. Personal foul call, number 10, Deanna Haseman. Her second, and the team's first. Personal foul on Monroe Central, number 45, Mandy Irvin. Go first. And the team second. Addie Puckett returns to the lady for the Lady Bears. At the end of three, your your score, the Pels. Jump ball, possession Monroe Central. Personal foul lapel, number 10, Deanna Haseman, her third, and the team's fourth. And that's right, Sammy Farmer check back in for the Lady Bears. Personal foul lapel, number 12, Jaylee Hubble, her second, and the team's fifth. Ashley Ullman. Crystal foul Monroe Central, number 15, Addie Tuckett. Her first, and the team's third. Maggie Haney returns to the Lady Bear lineup. Personal foul, Monroe Central, number 13, Sammy Farmer. Her second and the team's fourth. Personal foul lapel, number 12, J.D. Hubble. Her third, and the team sixth. Bailey Irving returns to the Golden Bear lineup. First Wolf Alatel, number 12, Jaylee Bubble, her fourth. Team 7. Yeah! Mary Lightnings. Personal foul to Rose Central, number 32, Gracie Baker. Her first, and the team's fifth. Jump ball. Possession of the foul.